Welcome back to Fast Animal Facts. Today we're diving into the intriguing and sometimes tragic world of post-mating mortality. Why do some animals die after the act of reproduction? From self-sacrifice to intense physiological changes, we'll explore the fascinating and diverse reasons behind this extraordinary occurrence. Let's get started. First up, the male honeybee or drone. These bees live solely to mate with the queen. During the act, the drone's endophallus, a specialized reproductive organ, ruptures and he is left mortally wounded, dying shortly after from a torn abdomen. This ensures that his genetic material is passed on, but at the ultimate cost. The endophallus lodges in the queen's reproductive tract, preventing other drones from mating with her. However, if other drones remove the endophallus, they can successfully mate with the queen, demonstrating a unique battle for reproductive success. Next, let's talk about the female praying mantis. In a behavior known as sexual cannibalism, the female sometimes consumes the male after mating. This not only provides her with essential nutrients, but also ensures that the male's genetic material is successfully utilized. Male octopuses face a grim fate post-mating as well. After mating, they experience significant physiological changes, weakening them and often leading to their death. Female octopuses also die shortly after their eggs hatch, weakened by the intense brooding period during which they stop eating to care for their eggs. In addition to not eating, the female's body begins to self-destruct in a process called senescence. Her tissues start to break down, and she develops lesions and blindness. These physiological changes are driven by hormonal shifts, leading to her death shortly after the eggs hatch. Now, let's look at salmon. Many species of salmon are known for their incredible journey upstream to spawn. After laying and fertilizing eggs, these salmon typically die, having exhausted all their energy reserves in the reproductive process. This is a classic example of semilparity, where an organism reproduces just once before dying. The mayfly is another fascinating example. With a lifespan of just a day or two as adults, mayflies have a very brief window to mate. After mating and laying eggs, they die almost immediately, their life's purpose complete in a remarkably short span. Male redback spiders take a unique approach to post-mating mortality. During mating, the male somersaults onto the female's fangs by twisting his abdomen onto her fangs, sacrificing himself to be eaten. This act increases the chances of successful fertilization as the satiated female is less likely to mate with another male. The antechinus, a small marsupial, undergoes an intense mating period where males mate with multiple females over a few weeks for up to 12 hours in some species. This exhaustive effort leads to their immune systems collapsing, and they often die shortly after the breeding season due to infections and parasites. Interestingly, while the females can live to breed another season, all the males perish. Furcifer labordi chameleons have a dramatic post-mating fate. These chameleons mate in January, and if they survive the aggressive interactions of males fighting males and females fighting males during mating, they succumb to hormone overdoses. Regardless of the exact cause, both males and females die after successfully mating and laying eggs, often falling from trees with the grace of autumn leaves. Lastly, let's discuss squids. Many squid species are semilparous, meaning they reproduce once and die shortly after. This reproductive strategy ensures that all their energy is devoted to a single successful breeding event, often resulting in the death of both males and females after their eggs hatch. So there you have it, the surprising and diverse reasons why some animals die after mating. From self-sacrifice to the sheer exhaustion of the breeding process, these behaviors highlight the incredible lengths to which nature goes to ensure the continuation of species. What's the most shocking animal mating behavior you've ever heard of? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to Fast Animal Facts and hit the bell icon for more fascinating animal facts. See you next time!